to streak plates, begin by flaming or incinerating the loop. Once it grows red hot and is sterilized, allow the loop to cool in ambient air. Cool the hot loop by touching it to a sterile area of the petri plate. Depending upon the sample type, use the loop to collect a small number of cells from confluent growth. Streak the sample using a sweeping motion from side to side across quadrant 1, approximately a quarter of the agar surface. Re-sterilize the loop and remember to let the loop cool before continuing to the next quadrant. Rotate the plate 90 degrees, and then proceed to streak the remainder throughout quadrant 2. Re-sterilize and cool the loop in the agar. Rotate the plate another 90 degrees, and spread the cells from quadrant 2 into quadrant 3. Re-sterilize and cool the loop one last time before continuing. Turn the plate a final 90 degrees, and streak the cells from quadrant 3 into quadrant 4.